talk about a love triangle. Kourtney Kardashian, 39, and Scott Disick, 35, are the proud parents of Mason, 8, Penelope, 6, and Rain, 3, so it only makes sense that they have to spend some time together. Although Scott is making an effort to reassure Sofia he cares about her, Sofia knows he is still attached to Kourt and always will be, the insider said. Sofia understands they need to communicate for the sake of their kids and have decided to co-parent, but she doesn't get why they are always traveling so much together and spending way more time with each other than she feels is necessary. Not only did the ex-couple recently take their three kids on a family vacay to New York City, but they just reunited in Calabasas to take Penelope to a pottery painting studio. So is that normal co-parenting, or something more? It's hard to tell where the line should be drawn, but Sofia allegedly feels it's too much. Sofia feels that Kourtney plays with Scott's emotions and holds their kids over his head, and Scott plays right into it, the source said. Sofia is not sure if Scott would ever get back with Kourtney, so it is hard for her at times. Sofia has never been the type to feel insecure, but she believes Kourtney feels she could get back with Scott whenever she wanted to, and that drives Sofia crazy. We're sure Scott has love for them both, but it sounds like some of the Kardashian sisters really want he and Kourtney to reunite. On an episode of their reality show, Kim Kardashian, 37, even admitted that she thought the two should have a fourth baby together. They don't even have to have sex, she said. How cute would that be? They have to have another baby. It's safe to say Sofia doesn't feel the same way about that. She and Scott have been seeing each other for over a year, and, despite their age gap, they seem really happy together. Sofia Richie finds it hard to believe Scott Disick and Kourtney Kardashian